The woman known as the Queen of the Blues, Grammy winner Koko Taylor, died today in her hometown of Chicago. Just last month, Taylor performed at the Blues Music Awards in Memphis, where she won a record 29th award as Best Traditional Blues Artist. Koko Taylor was 80 years old.